Meaning is crucial here. The meaning is that since 1967, this person has remained a consistent hitmaker musician. When it's about a point in time, since is the right usage. So since 1967, this person has remained a consistent hitmaker musician. Answer choices which do not use since are not likely to be correct. After changes the meaning. With fails to convey the complete meaning. The meaning is that since 1967 till now, this person has remained a consistent hitmaker musician. With fails to capture the complete meaning, so E can also be eliminated. Having also fails to capture the complete meaning, therefore answer choice B should also be eliminated. It's between A and D. Having is just an extra word here. Remove this word and there would be no change in the meaning. In fact, the sentence will look neat and concise without this awkward word having. It's between A and D, and D is a superior answer choice. Let's confirm it end to end once. Since his first release in 1967, this person has remained a consistent hitmaker musician in his enormous culturally diverse home country, Brazil. Makes complete sense. D is the correct answer choice.